With the 10.4 update for Logic Pro 10, Apple has given us new tempo tools. We can now set the tempo of a project based off of a pre-recorded track. Start a new audio track. Set the tempo for auto. Drag in a pre-recorded track. In this case, I'm dragging in Not For Nothing by Otis McDonald from the Google Audio Library. Logic found the tempo to be 86.